officially grew the football team onto the national championship. It will be happening in the Shattenstein Center. We'll see you soon. And the other half of the great basketball program and a true winner all through his career, Coach Foster, women's basketball.
I just want to echo a little bit of what Dad said. My first experience with Ohio State Athletics. I went to a football game. I got there half an hour early and I can't express to you the feeling I had when the band strutted out, because that's what I thought it was, a very confident strut. I loved it. I've loved the atmosphere around this place since I got here. Just want to remind you folks that the day after the game on the 18th, forget who we're playing, the 18th of November, we play Southern Cal.